Hello everyone and welcome to the channel. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to factory reset your Windows 11 operating system directly from the login screen, all without losing your personal data. So let's jump right in. Firstly, let's go to our login screen. Now, once you're in your Windows 11 login screen, to begin the process, just simply press and hold the Shift key on your computer and then click the power button shown on the screen right over here. Now, with the Shift key still pressed, select the Restart key, then again click on Restart anyway. Keep holding the Shift key until you see the Advanced Startup option. Now, once your computer restarts, you will see a screen with several options. From here, click on Troubleshoot. Now, in the Troubleshoot menu, select Reset this PC. You will be presented with two options, one to reset while keeping your personal files, and another to remove everything. Let's say, for example, if you're planning to sell your device, this option will be your first choice. In this video, I'm choosing the option to reset while keeping the file. After selecting Keep My File, you will need to choose how to reinstall Windows. You have two choices, Cloud, Download, or Local Reinstall. For this video, I'm going with Local Reinstall, which will reinstall Windows from your device itself. Now, just simply wait for a few seconds while things are getting ready for you to review. As you can see, now review the summary that appears on the screen. This summary shows that your settings will be restored to their default, your personal files will be kept, and third-party applications will be removed. Now, once you are ready, click on the Reset button to start the process. At this point, your computer will begin the reset process. Please keep your device plugged in and be patient. It may restart several times and will also show you the progression percentage. So let the process complete on its own. Once the reset is complete, you will return to the login screen. And over here, you can log in using your usual password. Then you will notice that Windows 11 is now restored to its default settings. All the personal files remain intact, but any apps you may have installed have been removed. Now you can reinstall your preferred applications. Again, it's totally up to you. And if you ever want to search the apps that were uninstalled, you can open this webpage that will be automatically created after you have done your reset. Just simply open that, and over here it will tell you what apps have been deleted, as you can see right over here. So that's it, and now you have successfully reset your Windows 11 directly from your login screen without losing your personal data. I hope you find this video helpful. If you did, please give this video a thumbs up, share it with your friends, and subscribe to the channel for more helpful videos. Thank you for watching, and take care.